Welcome to the basement that holds White's Tavern and another episode of the Albino Rhino Beer Review. Today we will be drinking out of this very beautiful Molson M glass, a lager that I've never had before, but I'm sure doesn't stand up to the Molson M lager. And that lager is the Big Rock Brewery's Gopher Lager. It is 5% alcohol. It is brewed in Calgary, Alberta, Canada. Proudly brewed at the Big Rock Breweries. Something that Big Rock does, which I think is really cool, is down here in the corner, they have a wheel. And on that wheel is all the different types of beer. Wheat beer, lager, ale, stout. And they light up whichever style this is, just in case you can't read the label. I've never had Gopher Lager before. It came to me in a Big Rock mixed pack. I don't mind most Big Rock products, so I'm guessing I'll like this. Let's find out, though. I don't really want to waste any beer, you know. Come on. Last drop. Last drop. There we go. So, looks like a lager. Pretty much no head. It's your pale straw golden color. Little bit of carbonation moving in there, but as I said, looks like a lager. Doesn't really smell like your average lager. Good deal of malt. Sweet, kind of fruity malt, actually. I get a tiny bit of hops right near the end. But the malt's so strong that I can't put my finger on whether it's bitter or floral. I just get that hoppy scent to it. It just mingles right, and you know it's not malt, it's not greens, it's just
look-wise,
visual appeal, it's your average lager. Aroma? I'm not gonna say it's appealing, but it's not appealing, it's just different. It's something that I would normally smell more on a ale than a lager. So I'm actually kind of impressed with the scent. Let's find out what it tastes like. That's very malty. I'm actually surprised that this is a lager, not an ale. It could be an all malt lager, because really all I'm getting is malt. It's a beautiful tasting lager. You've got your sweet malt. You've got some grain in there. There's a little hint One second. There's a little hint of plum on the end. So, you have your malt. So you have your sweet malt, you have your toasted grains, and you have that little hint of plum at the end, which gives it a nice dark fruit flavor. I'm not going to say it's dry, but it's close to it. There's not much on the finish, and I actually really like that too. It's a surprising beer. It's not what I expected when I saw Gopher Lager. I just expected another lager. But I've always noticed that Big Rock has more flavor in a lot of their beers than a lot of other companies. And this is the same. The finish has that plummy feel. It has a little bit of bitterness. So I'm guessing that that hop scent was more the bitter hop. But it's not much. It's right on the end. It's a very soft beer. A very drinkable beer. It goes down very easy. I would give this a B minus. I'm going to give it a 7 out of 10. It's very drinkable, very interesting. You should try it if you get a chance. Thank you for watching the Albino Rhino Beer Review. And good beer drinking to you. And good night. Bye.